Okay, here with flag football coach Angellica Grayson. Angellica, just talk about what the season's been like thus far in the inaugural season.
Well, in our inaugural season, nothing's easy when you get it started, so having the foundation can be very challenging at the beginning, and sometimes you can sometimes doubt yourself when starting off with something new. So the thing about having perseverance is being able to keep going through and be able to keep pushing forward. And so that's exactly what we have done, is not only with me pushing forward as a coach, but as a team, building a culture of love, a culture of family, a culture of sisters, and to be able to push forward is most importantly. I teach the ladies, you know, everything that we do, if we fall flat on our face, at least if we fall forward, we will have some type of forward progress. The very first quote that we talked about was by Frederick Douglass, if there are no struggles, there is no progress. And so they understand that we're going to have some struggles from time to time. And so with knowing that quote, we're able to move forward. We're excited about the season. As we come to a close, just starting from the beginning all the way to now, we have come such a long way, such a long way. Just to see where they are now, to go from being non-football players to football players. And so just to see their development is awesome, fantastic, and I'm glad to be a part of that.
What do you think has been the one thing that's most impressed you so far?
The one thing that's been most impressive? That's challenging. I would honestly say the one thing that's most impressive is to have, out of 9 ladies, 8 of them have never played flag football. And out of 8 of them, out of all 9 of them, they either got first team, second team, honorable mention. And so I think that considering that they've never played football till now, there's nothing but up from here.
You guys are going to go to Atlanta to play in the National Flag Football Showcase. Just talk about what kind of opportunity that presents for you guys.
The opportunity, it exposes them. It exposes them to other young ladies who are also playing flag football, not just in the Midwest, but also just across the country. There will be 9 other schools that will be attending. Not all 13 will be there, but just to have 10. The first school we compete against is Weber out of Florida, and so to compete against somebody else outside of the Midwest is very exciting, and I know we can compete, and we're going to do our thing.
All right. Thanks, Coach, and congratulations and good luck.
Thank you.